From NBC4, this is the Channel 4 News at 6.
And we always get along as equal, as one nation, no matter what color the skin.
Members of LA's African American community joining people all across the country in celebrating the election of Barack Obama. And you're looking live right now in West Hollywood, where there's no celebration tonight, but a planned protest over the apparent passage of the gay marriage ban. Good evening. I'm Chuck Henry.
And I'm Anna Garcia. It is the day after the election. President-elect Barack Obama spent the day working on his transition. His administration will have hundreds of jobs to fill and only 10 weeks to do it. Here's a look at the electoral map. Obama has 349 electoral votes. McCain has 173. 270 were needed to win. We still don't know who gets North Carolina's 15 electoral votes, although right now Obama is slightly ahead. Senator Obama won 52% of the vote to Senator McCain's 46%.
The election of Barack Obama is a dream come true for many African Americans and many of those old enough to remember the civil rights era. They're simply finding it just hard to believe. Channel 4's Fernell Chapman is live now in South Los Angeles with that part of our coverage. Fernell.
Well, Chuck, this was the scene of an election celebration here in South Los Angeles this afternoon, a celebration that actually began last night.